In this video, we'll be showing you how to manually charge and close a NW or NT Masterpact circuit breaker. Make sure this is only done by qualified electrical personnel applied with the appropriate PPE appliant to NFPA 70E. To charge the breaker, you'll use this handle and push it all the way down and back up 6 to 8 times until you hear the spring pop into place and you see the OK in this flag. Once this is done, you then hit push to close the breaker.